Previously on Two Girlfriends Playing.
We hope you enjoyed watching our playthrough of Kuon.
Even though it was hella stressy in some parts.
And kind of quiet during my phase.
Yeah, because it was...
I was trying to focus and also get the story because I haven't played this game before.
Yeah, it was pretty funny watching her jump in certain areas, I'm not gonna lie.
Meme.
It was funny, I liked it.
But we'll see you in the next game.
Bye.
Oh.
What happened?
Oh.
What happened?
Oh, no.
Oh, God.
Okay, so it's there.
Of difficulties.
Oh, dear.
But it continues.
Oh, no.
What have you continued to do?
I don't know.
Meep, meep. Okay. Let's see if this dumb bitch thing works.
A few moments later.
Alright, we gotta quickly do this before it fucks up.
Oh, right, okay.
Hello, everyone! I'm trying to gently set down my phone.
Hello, everyone.
I'm gonna turn this down because we're right in front of the fucking TV.
Why don't you put the mic on top of these?
So that it doesn't get much of an echo. I'm so afraid to touch anything. So I need to probably get a new capture card.
Oh my god. Locally dokily, guys.
Okay.
Okay. So, hi guys. It's been a while.
It has been a while. I'm excited about that one.
Talkie-talkie.
Okay,
so... This is Obscure.
Yes.
It is one of the hardest horror games we've ever fucking played.
Yeah, it's fucking terrible.
And the co-op is also terrible.
But it is for the PS2, and it was made by...
Checks case right in front of me. Can't read, that's very small print.
Anyway. Oh, it's on the screen. Hydrovision. Okay. So...
And my... Croids.
Yeah. MC2.
Yeah.
Yeah.
2004.
God.
Jesus.
But to make a really long story short, we really like this game. We tried to record this
back in November.
We're gonna go on easy.
Yeah.
And we're... controller issues.
Yes. So many controller issues. Hopefully they're fixed now.
I hope so.
Right, I don't have to fucking need that anymore.
Am I still waiting for this world to stop hating? Can't find a good reason, can't find hope to believe in.
Your brand.
My brand.
Hey, Josh, get out of my way.
But I've got to finish up my story on the basketball team for the paper.
Yo, dog, Kenny, chill out, man. Leave him alone. Come on, let's hit the showers.
Do you know what time it is? You said you were coming home early.
I said that to Mom and Dad, not to you.
Always the same story with you. I know why you don't want to come home. Kenny.
We finally get rid of Mom and Dad, and you think I'm gonna sleep at home?
Wait, Shannon, I'll go with you.
No, that's quite all right. You just go.
Let's beat it, Kenny. Are you sticking around?
Yeah, I'm gonna shoot a few more baskets.
Okay, whatever. Catch you later.
So
I hope I don't get copyright.
I don't think so. Pony Canyon is always an asshole.
Well, I mean, I did it with just the instrumentals for the art video, and it got...
Is it this one? Yeah, no, okay. Squares to run. Okay.
Okay, I'll remember that.
Okay, yeah, that was just a hold.
Damn. That must be Ashley calling me.
Fucking Ashley.
This game.
Oh, God.
Hello?
Kenny, you were supposed to call. Did you forget about our date?
Ashley, no. You know me better than that. I just finished practice. Just a quick shower and I'll be right there.
Good. And don't be late this time. See you, baby.
Okay, I'll be right there.
How fuzzy this game is.
I know, right?
Hey, what the... Where's my bag?
I do not hear that. Like, you... Kenny... Oh, Kenny, sweeties.
Here's my question. Stan said let's go hit the showers. Where is he?
Bruh.
It's been like...
You're not wrong.
It's been 16 years.
Oh my God.
Me asking the good questions.
The real MVP asking the true questions.
So, we actually found this game through playing its sequel.
Yeah.
Because we didn't realize it was a sequel.
Yes. And let me tell you, this one is a lot harder than its sequel.
Though the sequel can get fucking hard too.
Yeah, but this one, though.
This one has a thing where if anybody dies, they stay dead.
Yes.
And so we're gonna attempt to keep everyone alive.
And it changes the ending.
Yeah, and it changes the ending.
Which, since we're all about canonical here...
Yes. Sticky tape can use to be joined two weapons together. Press X to continue.
Take that. Well, take that. Thank you.
Kenneth.
Hate that fucking name.
Kenneth or just Kenny?
Yes.
Cries in South Park.
But I hate Kenneth more than Kenny. Hold down L2 and the left analog stick to do that. Press that. Tape the lamp to the dot dot dot. Let's tape the lamp to the dot dot dot.
Okay, let's go.
Wait. Ping, 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 ping. Okay, let's go.
Yeah, let's not waste ammo.
Yeah.
We only got 15 rounds.
Oh, boy. Stressy and crissy.
It's friggin' creepy out here.
No shit.
What the hell?
So, funny thing that I found out when I was trying to do stuff for my Etsy shop for Kulon. I opened the game in an emulator.
Yeah?
And in the first area that you are with, Yui or Utsuki.
Yeah.
There's a guy across the way that'll copy the direction you're going.
Really?
Yeah, I'll show you after we're done recording.
Okay.
Where's this light coming from?
No?
Whack. Listen here.
Okay, sorry.
Keep your kinks out of here.
Sorry.
We're PG-13.
I'm sorry. Whack, whack, potato sack. Okay, let's look up here. Okay, but on top, Kenny, we can... On top. No?
No, there's nothing on top.
There's a gun. I know there is.
Maybe it's in the sequel.
If I was a gun, that's exactly where I'd be.
Please, no. No, have pity, no. No
more. What the hell is this place, anyway?
Hey.
Please, hey, don't hurt
chill
me.
Out. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Oh, you fell for it too.
Fell for what?
You don't get it? We've got to get you out of here, quick.
Okay, let's bolt.
Don't abandon me, whatever you do. He's nuts.
I won't.
A freed student. Teammate. Aha!
Yay! You have to let me.
Oh, sorry.
My God.
Yes.
I want to know who this kid, or Daniel, right?
Is his name like Daniel or Frank or something like that? I don't fucking know. He's not a main character.
He always hides.
See?
A gun
here. I told you there was a gun there. But it was closed. Okay, you ready?
No.
Okay. Let's do this.
Ah, jeez. If I die, it doesn't fucking matter.
I'm a main character. I matter! Oh, God.
We'll never make it! It's just really strong. Let's get out of here. It's locked. Let's push the cage.
Oh, my God. Serious?
It's not letting me know.
Take that!
Because reasons. Okay. Oh, I can't. Okay, bye. It was nice knowing you, Frank slash
Daniel.
Daniel slash whatever the fuck your name is.
No!
Oh, I forgot that was the thing I was saying. Yeah.
No! I just remember you dying.
Yeah.
The last time, because you couldn't push the damn crate.
Yeah, it wouldn't let me push it. I was mad as hell.
So, tell me, how was your date? Kenny didn't come home last night. You guys must have had a wild time.
Yeah, right. If I see that guy, he's gonna get it.
What did he do?
He stood me up. I'm getting fed up with your brother.
But then, if he wasn't with you, maybe he...
You think that something happened to him? And Josh? Where's Josh?
The principal's always watching us like a hawk.
Come on, hurry up. Mr. Garrison, lock the gates and send the latecomers to my office. Yes. Take advantage of the sunshine while it lasts.
Please sit down and be quiet.
Hey, ladies. What are you so gloomy about?
Kenny's disappeared. You wouldn't know anything about it, would you?
No, I spent the whole night working on my movie.
Nobody's seen him since last night. I'm really starting to get worried.
I know. Aliens beamed him up to their ship, did some experiments on him, and finally killed him.
Josh? Please take your seat, young man. All right. This morning, we are going to talk about genetics.
I think we'd better call the cops. What do you think?
Hey, if he doesn't show up, let's meet at the cafeteria at 6 and go look for him.
But the cops would tell my parents.
Great. My first real investigation.
Love how he's, like, not concerned about his friend missing. He's like, my first real investigation. Like,
yeah.
Bro, your friend is missing.
He could possibly be dead.
Yeah.
Nothing works in his crummy school.
We're leaving in 5 minutes anyway.
Quit it, Josh. This is no time for that.
Come on. We need to record our investigation,
don't we? Quiet! Someone's there.
It's locked.
It's okay. It's just the janitor.
But how are we supposed to get out now?
Okay. Hopefully
we found an old map of the school. This should help us.
Oh, it's shiny right there. Yep. Baseball bat. Baseball bat! Thank you. I'm just gonna...
Paper?
Yeah. Paper. Oh. A disc. Okay. Those are important. Yes. You have limited saves in this game.
If we get caught, we'll be kicked out for
discs.
Sure.
A reel of wire.
There's a purpose for that. I just don't remember.
A lot of picks.
Ah. Yeah.
What the fuck? Is your neck broken? School paper. Shannon Matthew carried the leaf more colors high. She won the final in the champion genius. So, like, if she's so smart, why the fuck is she stuck in this, like, shitty-ass school? Can I hit you with this? Can I...
Maybe if you, select your partner.
Oh.
Okay, let's move.
Oh, she's not the one I wanted. Sorry.
It's okay.
How do I... Yeah, you.
Okay, let's move.
There we go. Yes. Now try to hit me. Okay. Oh, God. Oop, wait. Okay, so... Press... Okay. So, you give advice with square... She launches a special.
So she's strong.
Yeah, she's strong.
But I know that, like, Josh and Shannon are literally, like, the you'll find everything team.
Yeah. And let us know if we found everything, and then...
I think we have to pick this lock.
What fucking lock? Is it this lock, or is it this one over here?
Probably both of them.
Three, like... energy drinks. Let's think like delicious. It doesn't matter if it's out of order, Josh. Can we do this one? This door is locked. Can we force that one? No?
No.
Oh, so it's gotta be the other one. That's dumb. And as you guys can see, we have to share a screen.
It always makes things interesting.
Yeah, it does. So we have to stay together.
Yep.
Which is something she's terrible at if you've ever seen our Resident Evil 5 playthroughs.
On her channel. Can't get out this way. Can't get in there.
These lockers.
Let's check the place out.
Ooh, there's something shiny right there.
Yeah, it's the... I think it's the security system?
I don't know.
May would be perfect for this.
For real. It's a map.
Ooh.
We have a map. Oh, it's hi, Bean. What is this map? Okay.
Lovely.
I love it.
It tells us nothing.
For real. Ooh, what was that?
Probably nothing.
There's nothing left for us here.
Okay, cool. So.
Just say no.
There, in a nutshell. For real. Okay. Which way are we gonna go?
Up the stairs?
Can I go up the stairs? Okay.
Wait, is there...
I don't know.
There's a door.
That door is locked.
Anything on the billboard? It's locked.
Oh. Okay, I knew that.
I like the running speed, though.
For real.
Hey, Beeps. Let's try the other side.
Yeah. How much you want to bet everything is locked on this side, too?
Probably.
Doors.
Oh my god,
Wait.
That's Ashley.
Yeah, it says the beauty club organizes an evening of presentation of cosmetic problems. I didn't think of her the type.
I deadass thought that she was not wearing a shirt. I was like, Miss Ma'am, please, your titties.
My dyslexia was playing with me. I thought it said, like, demon straight.
Hey, look.
Like, get over here so I can hit you.
I love how it's just...
I like to smack my bitches.
I hate her so much.
But she's so useful.
I know, but she takes my man. And I don't like her.
There's something else to do here.
Okay, so...
Let's check this floor out.
Wow.
Wow.
Much help, Shannon.
Screwdriver was lost in this room during the renovation work. Please let me know if you find it. Thank you, Mr. Garrison.
Okay.
How would you like to suck my balls, Mr. Garrison?
Oh.
Yes. Push that shelf.
Yes.
I wish I could do that.
Push that shelf.
Hey, look, it's a screwdriver. How do you lose it under a bookshelf?
Maybe they dropped it on the floor and they didn't realize it and they kicked it.
The scandal.
Okay.
So there's we found a screwdriver.
Us here. And there's nothing left
Let's
for
check
us here.
This floor out.
And well, Shannon's still giving us awesome advice.
Oh my goodness.
Advice presented to you by Shannon Matthews.
What on earth is going on here?
Uh-oh.
I don't want to know.
Want to go up, up, up?
Yeah, let's go up, up, up.
Oh my god, a loading screen!
That looks like a first aid kit.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, I saw the Healy in the... close, but it seems...
See, it looks like a first aid spray.
Oh my god, it does. Can we, like... I said it's rusted, so, like, maybe I can hit it? No.
Let's check
Thanks, Shan. You know. Okay, so there's nothing here. It was just for the med kit. Cool.
Yeah.
We need that. So, as we've mentioned before, this game's hard as fuck.
Yeah. Where'd you go? Oh, there you go.
I'm here. I'm carefully directing. What's in this?
I don't know. I want to check these doors. Locked. It's probably all gonna be locked, but you know, complete the map.
Okay. Yep. Yep.
Okay, I'm on my way. Just stay here.
Yeah. I'm just. I probably accidentally went up the stairs.
Oh, there you are.
Nope.
Okay.
Oh, it's that hallway. I think. Oh.
Oh.
The boys' bathroom.
You can't go in here, Shannon. The boys' bathroom.
This place reeks.
Actual representation of boys' bathrooms.
Listen here, girls' bathrooms are fucking awful too.
You're not wrong.
This place really is disgusting.
Okay, so something's supposed to be here.
There's nothing left for us.
Whoa, wait.
Whoa, what was that?
Graffiti and art in itself. So just... God, I can't even read that.
I know, right?
Shut up.
That's not polite. That probably says fuck off or screw off. Boys' bathroom. Your mom is so fat. She something something.
My God, it's blurry.
Whew. All right, let's get the fuck out of here.
There's that was literally all we came in here for. God damn it.
I don't understand.
Useless.
Useless.
Oh, let's go in the girls' bathroom.
All right.
Because if I remember right, there's a hole I can go through.
Yes.
And when the screwdriver opens it.
Ooh, and there's something in that stall right there.
Where's that draft coming from?
What's this?
They are among us.
Whoever put up this poster thinks we were invaded by extraterrestrials. Another paranoiac.
So, Josh, got it.
This place stinks.
I fucking hate this place. Crotch shot?
Screwdriver? Yeah.
Got it.
It's dark in here.
Don't even think about it.
Like, whose boys' bathroom is this?
For real.
Because this wasn't the one we were just in.
Oh, sorry.
Is this a teacher's bathroom? Oh, wait. I saw that. An energy drink.
Must be the teacher's bathroom.
Yeah. Teachers are lucky enough to have individual showers. Yeah, okay.
Oops. Damn gremlins.
I know there's something
sound
else.
Sound. So it stops rumbling the damn table.
So...
What's in the copy machine?
Useless, I'm not hungry. What?
Bro. You must have not clicked the coffee machine. Or the copy. Oh.
That's a refrigerator.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh. Note from Ministry of Health. Please note the result of the free sale of energy drinks is an acceleration in the nerve exchanges. That sounds like a lot of words.
Be aware. Yep.
Be aware that the absorption of energy drinks causes addiction in the majority of consumers. Fun fact, I've been drinking a lot of Monster energy drinks.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I drink the no sugar ones.
That's not fun.
They taste good.
I'm not gonna.
Oh, hey, there's a key.
Yeah, we got a rusty key.
A rusty spin. Oh, it might be for that door upstairs.
Maybe.
Shannon. Jesus Christ. Rusty spoon.
Rusty spoons.
If you
don't watch Salad Fingers.
If you don't even know who Salad Fingers is.
Stan's grades really suck.
Poor Stan. He tries. Kind of. Not really.
Don't lie to the people. Hey, look, another key.
A key to the teacher's room.
There's nothing left for us here.
Okay, wait. Okay. I wanted to see what was on the desks over here.
Okay.
If there's anything, like, Easter eggy or...
This rusty key must open some old door around here.
Wow. Okay, never mind. Cause fuck.
God damn it, Shannon.
Ooh. Oh yeah, I remember this.
Yeah.
Okay, so...
Wait, what? Okay. Is there anything there?
Nope.
Okay.
Shh! Don't make so much noise.
It isn't me.
You have to get the paper. Official works acceptance document, project number 503, building receiving in the public. Private high school. Leonard Freeman, Herbert Freeman, prime contractor, Mack Schmidt Associates, architect, Richard Mack Schmidt. Date of acceptance of the work, October 1899. Date works commenced, January 1902. Description of the service. Function high school. Set up a number of buildings consisting of a main building with classrooms, administrative rooms, a library, a gymnasium, dormitory, double dining hall, theater, a sick bay, and different practical workrooms.
So, in case nobody gets that, the school was built in 1902, which is probably why it's fucking garbage.
Yeah. We're gonna have to move this somehow.
We're gonna have to find another level. Seems to be locked. Okay, time to go for that rusty door.
Rusty spoons.
Rusty spoons.
I love it when the red water comes out.
Like... In all honesty, like, it should not... Oh, you unlocked the door.
I unlocked the door.
Oh. Okay, so that's where that door led.
Okay, what about these ones? Because I don't think we checked these ones.
Nope, we went into the girls' and boys' bathrooms and got into the other... Okay.
I know there's something else.
All right.
Oh, sticky tape.
Okay.
This rusty key must open some old door around here.
Look, wait.
There's nothing left for us here.
Does anybody know what that is?
Yeah, what is this, everyone?
Put it in the comments.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, God. Oh, God. What's this one? It's locked. Okay.
Up the stairs.
Yes.
To the door!
Woo!
Did somebody say door to darkness?
Oh my god. I unlocked the door.
Yay!
Rusty.
I feel like we're progressing like 20 times faster than we did in high school.
Yeah.
Oh no! I don't have a weapon.
Oh god. There's gotta be a weapon somewhere.
Wait, no, let's go back and get Ashley.
Okay.
Smart, because she's got a special attack. By herself.
Yeah, but does she need a weapon for it is the thing.
Well, let's hope not. Let's hope that she can just punch rocks.
Do it.
Like Chris Redfield.
Yes. Let's go get Ashley.
Meanwhile, at the Hall of Justice.
Da-da-da-da. Da-da-da. And Shannon is useless.
Yeah, pretty much, because her advice sucks.
Because she's blonde.
You guys sure took your time. What do we do now?
You got her?
Yep.
Okay. Check the thing. It's R1 and square. For her special.
R1 and square?
Yeah, I think that's what it said.
Yeah. R1 and square. Okay. R1 and square.
Oh, dear.
Well...
Okay.
Well,
I still like Ashley better than Shannon anyway. So.
Yep.
A few inches later.
Well.
Here's
to hoping that we stay alive, guys.
Yep. Oh, you know what? Hold on. Hold on. Hold the phone.
Hey, look.
Yay. That was our save back in November that we tried to do for you guys.
Okay, and it's recorded.
It sucked.
There's nothing left for us here.
What? There I am.
Yeah, I can't do anything. Fuck.
Hey, yeah. Josh, smash.
Go to hell.
Me just running.
Bring the camera over to me, please.
I will be bait. Oh.
It's alright, girl. I got you. We held them off long enough.
Why did we think of that?
Because I don't think we can do that. I think that's part of the scene.
Mr. Walden, what are you doing here?
You've got to get out of here. Quick.
But those things.
Can I have your pipe?
What are they?
I don't know. I'll make it my business to inform the authorities.
Looks like
you know, we could have, like, dead-ass left just get out through of that here. Window.
But I'm looking for Kenny. He's disappeared.
Kenny, go see Mr. Friedman.
But how? All the exits are locked.
I'll open the door to the courtyard for you. I have something I need to do.
I completely forgot about that.
Looks
yeah.
like we got ourselves into a real sticky situation.
Okay. How bad am I hurt?
It
looks like pretty bad.
Well.
Ooh, yeah.
Yeah, take a energy drink. Cause we have two of those. Technically, we have four of those.
There we go. I'm good.
Okay, can I...
Can we crawl through there? Oh, sweet. Cool. Try launch. I want to see the special attack. Oh, so it's a heavy attack, basically.
Yeah, unlike...
Unlike the just regular hit. Yeah. Okay, cool.
Cool beans. So I could have used that like 5 minutes ago.
You can't go in there? No?
No.
Whack.
So we literally came up this way to die.
Yep. Ah! 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 Just got through the door.
Now you know how I feel. When you run ahead.
It's so weird that it's centered on you now, though. Am I technically player two now?
No. I think, I don't know. That's weird.
Yeah.
Door to the courtyard. It's probably this one, yeah?
Yeah, that's what I would think. Yep.
Okay, okay, okay.
Ugh.
All right, all right, all right, all right, all right, all right, all right.
For real.
Shannon, how the fuck did you get outside?
Fuck you, Shannon.
Miss Ashley, what was your reaction when you saw those creatures?
Get lost.
Do you really think you'll get out of here alive?
Don't bug me, okay? I'm calling the cops.
And you, Shannon? Care to comment?
Cut it out. I'm too scared to get around.
Oh no, the battery's dead.
Big surprise. You've been filming for hours.
It's not possible.
So any luck? Stupid phone. I get no reception here. What are we gonna do now? We don't have any choice. We gotta warn Freeman.
I just know there's something else.
Okay, there's something right there. Is it gonna let us pick it up though? No.
No, it doesn't look like it.
This paper looks important. Oh, that maybe this one?
I'm
or this
positive
one?
There's still something left.
I tell you what, this definitely makes me think of our high school.
But what was that stuff in the attic?
Excellent fucking question.
There's a door we should probably go through, but let's try to get everything out of the courtyard.
Yeah, I guess you.
Walden,
you
I could never
like
stand
that?
Him.
Why does she run like that?
I don't know, man. I think Shannon runs the same way. It's just more noticeable because Ashley's got them hips.
Maybe. Let's find this moron before it gets dark. I'm starting to get cold.
Oh. Wait. Okay.
2,000 years later.
That would be this one. Dope.
Cool, we're getting somewhere.
Yay! But I'm also worried about going, trying to do too much at one time because we don't have that many saves.
Oh!
What's going on in this school?
Let's find out.
Sorry, I didn't mean to hit you.
I missed the targeting system.
Yeah. Okay, so at least we know they're dead by when they stop doing the smoky smoke. Oh.
Oh! Hey, it's your boy.
It's my boy.
It's your favorite white boy.
Yeah.
What are you doing here?
Nothing, dog. I'm just editing my notes. If you want, I can do the same for you for only $50.
Hey, stop clowning around.
And you? Why are you hanging around? Is something wrong?
What? Haven't you seen in the hallways? All the monsters creeping around? It's a real hellhole.
Whoa, dog. I don't know what you've been smoking, but you need to stop.
But don't tell me you didn't see anything. You didn't notice anything bizarre?
Yeah, everything I see up in this piece is whack.
So what do you think those noises are? I'm not kidding. We can't find Kenny.
What? You better quit jerking me.
Even Mr. Walden was injured. He had to go to the infirmary. We're stuck here. We've got to tell Freeman if we want to get out of this school.
Whoa, your story's starting to get interesting. All right, I'll go with you, but you better not be punking me.
So, Stan, if I recall correctly, can pick locks.
Yeah. Yep. He picks them quickly.
Does that mean we still have to have... We still have to have a...
Don't you want me to come with you?
Yes, I do, Stan, so bad. I took a paper cup. Ooh,
I
I'm a bad boy.
Cups. That should be enough.
Get out of here, rolly chair. Ooh, there's a disc. Jones.
Yeah, I know.
I'll play Stan if he'll let me.
It should let you switch.
Yeah, it was being dumb and I was like, hello, and he just kept like moving out of the way.
Somewhere there's a lock I can crack open.
Okay.
I got this. I can pick this thing. This should be no problem for me.
Okay, okay. That answers our question.
Yep. The Leafmore High School is once again at the heart of a controversy in effect. Greig Anderson, a second-year student, disappeared on Monday night. It was after classes that his friends in the dormitory noticed his absence. He had gone to the sick bay after feeling unwell, and it was there that he was seen for the last time. The student disappears. The list of disappearances from Leafmore has gotten longer with the new victim, Tom Manhust.
Mayhews.
I don't know. The police have no real clues at this date, and a lot of parents have decided to change their children from... have you seen the school? 5 years, no less than 12 students, and no trace has been found. The Leafmore affair, the police react. New measures have been taken by the police in the Leafmore disappearances affair after the disappearance of a 16th student, Richard Craig, last Thursday. Controversy at Leafmore. What are the police doing? When will they order the closing of the school? Said Mr. Flint when coming out of police headquarters after the disappearance of his son Harry. The answer was not long coming. The principal of the establishment, Mr. Freeman, came this morning to meet journalists. It seems that the furious lunatic wreaking havoc on our premises is only interested in the students staying in the dormitory. We have, therefore, by agreement with the forces of law and order, closed access until order returns. Closure of the Leafmore dormitory 3 years after the last disappearance at Leafmore, none of which had been solved. Herbert Friedman, principal of the high school, officially announced that everything was back to normal. Although the perpetrator of these crimes is still loose, it seems that the closing of the dormitory calmed the ardor of the mental patient responsible for these disappearances.
Okay. That's rich.
Yeah.
I guess I should pick up Josh, or...
Oh,
or do you want me to stay as Ashley?
Whichever one you want to do, dude. TBH. They're both hurt, so I mean...
Well, I can...
Either one we need, either one you take, you're gonna have to heal them.
Huh.
Yeah.
I'm positive there's still something left. There are no locks left. Right. I took 3 paper cups. That should be enough.
For what, though? To pee in. He has to get that pregnancy test, Joe.
Oh, my God. All right, so we went in here. Friedman's clearly... Ah, no, do not do that. Friedman is clearly not here.
But there has to be clues to... Like, I literally...
I forget we can switch cameras. Unless we can, like, continuously get paper cups and that's the whole thing.
See if Stan will take some.
Okay, yeah.
Ah. There's something on there.
I took 3 paper cups. That should be enough. I took 3 paper cups. That should be enough.
Okay, well...
I took 3 paper cups. That should be enough.
Hmm. What do you think? Should we head back out?
Well, you just... Oh, yeah, I was about to say you fucking picked that lock.
Yeah, I picked that lock. That thing shining over there, I think, is just to tell us we can get paper cups.
What are they for?
Good question.
I'm going to the meeting point.
Cool, bye.
Yeah, bye, Ashley. God. Getting hurt and shit. It's almost like there's fucking monsters after you or something.
I was gonna say, it did give me the metal pipe, yeah.
Wait, yeah. My cool guess.
A map?
Okay.
I just know there's something else.
Break.
Dope. Okay. Cool.
Me trying to fucking use the right stick for the camera. Right?
You want to try that one? Or did you want to go back and try the other one?
Yeah, I wanted to try this door.
Jeez.
Yeah, no, it is. Oh, cool. Hello.
What is that? Ooh. Nice.
You want to use it since you have a regular bat?
No, that's better.
I have this metal bar.
Yeah, but is the metal bar better?
Hell if I know.
I don't know either. Wait. How do... Maybe I can't use it because you picked it up. Yikes.
Oh, God.
Okay, that's alright. Now we know.
Okay.
There's nothing left for us.
I'd switch to the baseball bat because that one's stronger.
Door seems to be locked. Okay.
Okay, so...
Time to check all the doors.
Aha!
Yeah, no, like, commentary for these kinds of games is really, really hard.
Ooh, I don't like that.
Check it. A gun. No more fooling around.
Oh, sweetie.
I'm using randomly.
No, I'm not gonna do that. No, I'm not gonna do that.
Wait, it said it told you how to target.
Yeah. That.
I'm assuming that it's gonna want you to shoot at this pipe. Or not. Apparently it wants you to shoot at whatever that is.
Okay. Yes, I'm aware of how that works. Flashlight? Oh. Okay.
Flashlight, I think, is everybody, so you can use sticky tape and flashlight.
Yeah. Tape?
Nope.
Are you serious?
This is so fucking weird.
Really?
Yeah.
Like... That should be all of ours, though.
Yeah. That's fucking weird.
There's nothing left for us here.
Okay. It's freaking me out. Oh, let me change my weapon. There we go.
Like, it looks important.
It does.
Don't you hate it when, like, you play a game, like, whether it's Zelda or a horror game like this, where it's like, it looks important?
Yeah.
I can pick this thing.
Hell yeah. Oh, shit.
Don't worry, I got us in here in time. Ooh.
Okay.
Oh, God.
You can't see a damn thing in here.
Can you hit it? Okay, so...
So I can use the light,
yeah,
at least.
Yeah, you'll have to lead the way for us to see shit.
This is another dirty bathroom.
Is there anything in here?
There's nothing left for us.
Nope, it was just the first.
There are no locks to
pick. Okay, hold
here.
On, let me switch back to the weapon.
Alright, let's get the fuck out of here and be prepared to hit that, whatever that was.
How do you target?
R1. I mean, I know I'm a hooligan, but damn. That door is locked.
Whoa! Shit!
Oh my God!
Ah, shit. Oh, God.
Let's get out of here!
Let's just run.
Yeah. Shouldn't we be running past it, though?
We should, but I'm gonna run away from it.
But we need to go past it.
We do.
Okay, let's save. We're out here.
Yeah, I was like, I'd rather...
And then we can go back in. And
if,
then
yeah, if
run
we,
by.
Yeah.
I don't want to use the gun yet.
It'd be our best bet, but we can probably whack
it's
it to death.
Taken care of.
Oh, do you think I should use the gun?
I think you should, but we'll try to whack it to death. If we die, we'll restart.
Okay. It looks slow.
Oh, shit. I think we need to use the gun.
Okay. Oh, it's got shit on the floor. Oh, hold on. Okay. I don't know if it, I can hurt you.
Like that?
Yeah, I think there was no choice in that. Here, hit circle so it's on you.
Yeah, I was a little confused there for a minute. I was playing Josh, so I got confused.
Okay. house stand for damage?
He's not limping, so...
So, like, baby damage, yeah. I should probably...
Yeah, because you got hit with those spikies.
Energy drink is my friend.
Okay, positive side, we can go in that room now. Okay. Energy drink?
I know there's something else.
Alright.
There are no more locks.
Okay, so it's...
I just know there's something else.
Ammunition for the pistol.
Awesome.
Except,
yeah.
There are no locks left.
Yeah. What about you? Is that all?
There's nothing left for us here.
Okay.
Two bulls trimming a hot tub, 5 feet apart, because they're not gay. There's a door here. My problem is that I'll go into a room and sit here and...
Oh shit! Yep, yeah, he did. I got it. Okay.
I'm just hoping Josh doesn't jump. I can't see where I'm at.
Go to hell.
Oh shit.
I couldn't see,
yeah.
Well, now we know what to do when we go in this room.
Hey,
yep.
Check it out. Stand the man.
I'm gonna go back to the meeting place just so everyone can cry.
Yeah, I guess.
I love how, what is that, like a dead face?
Yeah.
You guys aren't going to react that, you know, your friend's gone or anything? Why, y'all are shitty friends.
Okay, now we went straight through this door, and we're running straight for the window.
Yeah. And I noticed that they run to the... They'll run into the light.
Walden said something about light!
Stay here, they'll kill themselves.
Stand the man.
So basically, the plant is not normal. Cool. Got it?
There's nothing left for us here.
Yeah, cool. What about locks?
There are no more locks.
Nope. Cool, we can get the fuck out of this room. Cursed room. We're doing pretty good for this game being as hard as it is.
Yeah, we only died once and it was from...
us forgetting about
a human error.
Yeah. Can we go further down this, or...?
Nope.
Nope, okay.
We went through all the classrooms, so...
Oh, but there's a second floor that... There's stairs.
Where'd the stairs?
I don't know, but it looks on the map. Oh. Oh?
No, like, it's not anywhere in here, I don't think.
Oh.
Only stairs. The big black door on the side.
Yeah. Stairs. Whoa.
There are no locks left. I just know there's something else.
Jesus Christ, Josh, what could there be?
Sticky tape. We need
the stuff from the pipes in the paper cups.
Can we do that?
That's what I remember from that being the solution.
Okay.
That's what I remember, because it's like some sort of nitrogen or whatever.
Okay, I just know we need something to speed
freeze the lock.
fuck speeds up rust?
We have to break the chain. A pair of cutters, some corrosives, whatever.
Where do you think it would be? Okay, useless. Got it.
Maybe we go. I don't know.
Where would they keep corrosives?
In a lab. A chemistry lab.
Chemistry classroom.
Yeah. So maybe Shannon knows.
Let's see what's in here.
This looks chemistry-ish.
Yeah, but Josh said there was nothing left in here.
True, he did.
Wait, it might be in here. Well, there was nothing left in here either.
Maybe the sick bay?
Maybe.
But this is like hella chemistry class.
This is chemistry class. Hey,
it's acid. I better
sulfuric
be careful.
Acid. There you go.
Quick, the cup is disappearing.
Okay, we gotta get there quick.
Yep. Run.
I'm going. Run. Yeah, I think so too.
Oops.
Yeah. That one.
Yeet! Fuck yeah. Okay, let's go back. Wait.
Shit. Okay, yeah. We'll go in here and then leave the room. That way we can get Josh back.
But Stan was talking. I like when he talks.
I hate that it puts us at the center of the fucking courtyard.
Yeah.
You dumbass, come here. Get in, loser, we're going shopping.
For real. Why does Josh run so fucking fast?
No idea.
Like, have you noticed that, though? Like, he runs hella fast.
I think it just depends on when, I don't know, they get started running. I don't know. Or maybe he is hella fast.
I think it's Kenny's speed, and then him, and then I think Ashley, and then Stan, and then Shannon.
I could believe it. Alright. My booty hole clenched.
Should we...
No, it's... Oh, yes, we should save, yeah. Saving is... Yeah, because we haven't saved since before we attacked the monster.
Yeah.
Okay.
You got
Buckley
it,
dokily.
It's all right. Been saved.
Did you say Bucko or Buddy?
Buddy.
Oh, okay. I was like, please.
Bucko makes me think of Chris Evans. What's back here?
I don't know. Let's find out.
It's like, how long is this hallway?
Pretty long.
Oh my god, that card scared me. Like, holy shit, I unlocked the door.
Hell yeah.
So that's just gonna take us back out to the second.
Yeah, floor. But then we can figure out where the fuck we are.
Classrooms.
Okay. Yeah.
Cool.
Awesome.
Instead of looking at the map like normal people.
Yeah. Okay, so let's see.
There are more locks here. There's something else to do here.
There's something else to do here.
Huh. Oh, wait. What the fuck? Stan. Okay.
Alright.
One door at a time, I guess. You know, I'm just gonna... Yep. Ooh, that's the only one. Professor Walden's satchel. What's he doing with all this stuff? Yeah, what are you gonna do now?
Oh, jeez, you're a person!
Was that dude? From the beginning?
It looked like him. That was creepy.
There are no locks left. There's nothing left for us here.
Okay. there's still music, like there's something left for us here.
Fuck.
Guys, this game's scary. Poopy. Huh?
There's nothing back here.
I get so paranoid.
I think I'm paranoid.
Oh my god.
Oh jeez.
I got this. I can pick this thing.
Oh fuck.
No problem.
It hurts.
Oh god. That's
ouch. Quit it. Are you crazy?
Sorry.
Sorry, guys.
Okay. Energy drink. I'm gonna use one more. Okay, I should have keeping. Oh shit!
Wow.
Oh god.
I'm ready to rock.
I accidentally used another one.
Oh.
I hit the wrong button.
I know there's something.
Yeah, there's definitely fucking gremlins gonna come up in here. What does that say?
This is a map of Spain.
Oh. They're just gonna shove me in a hole?
Ammunition for the pistol, okay.
How do you get down?
Hit circle or triangle?
I did. Hit A again? Okay. I have to hit triangle.
I was gonna say, you were the one that put me there!
Anything else?
I just know there's something
okay.
else.
Oh, there it is. Cool. Let me... Yeah, okay, make sure that that's equipped.
Anything else?
There's nothing left for
nope.
us here.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Alright.
Get the fuck out of here.
Beat the fuck out of that thing. Did you get it?
Yeah, I guess so.
Okay. How's our health looking? I'm paranoid now.
You need an energy drink.
Yeah, I do. Yeah, I was about to say, that kind of looks like there's one in there. Oh! Hit that again! Look! Give!
Ah, okay, so now I can give...
So now we can give things. Okay.
So you can tape the thing onto the gun.
Yeah. Tape the lamp onto the gun. Sweet. Okay. So now we can do the... How does this one...
Door seems to be locked.
Can I get it?
Nope.
Nope.
There's something else to do here.
That also looks like another door.
Is that the one that brought us up here?
Probably. Can't now that tell. I think about it.
I can't tell.
Yeah.
All these doors look the fucking same.
Oh, should I see how long we've been recording?
Oh, okay. What are you doing?
An hour.
Ooh. We breaky.
Hi. Yeah. I keep hitting R2.
Yeah. Yeah, I feels. Ooh. What is with this floor?
Freeman's files. If I start a search mill, I might be at it for centuries.
Oh. Today at 5:38 p.m.
Hello, Mrs. Smith. This is Miss Wixon. Could you ask Mr. Freeman to come see me as soon as possible? It's an emergency. I can't leave the infirmary. Make sure he comes quick. Thanks.
Today at 6:50 p.m.
Herbert? If you're there, pick up the phone. Please. Come quickly. I don't know what's going on, but I think it has something to do with the experiments. I saw several students who... Well, they... It's really bad. Come quick. Oh, no!
Well,
that's what you get.
Okay, so obviously there's something this way.
Mr. Friedman, are you in there?
Okay. Post-it note from Freedom. I'm in the library if you want to see me.
Photo.
at principal when he was young in double. I didn't know he was a twin brother. Okay.
Well, there's something else to do here.
So we're supposed to put it at something.
Yeah.
Maybe put them together? Or
did I just do that? You heard that, right? Can I open something by just fiddling with it?
We gotta figure out what to put them pointed to.
Yeah. There might be something in the library, like longitude and latitude.
Probably. Well, now I know where to go. I don't like that sound.
I don't either.
Do you hear that sound? That beautiful sound. Ammo.
There's something else to do here.
There are no locks left.
Or I could just, you know, open the door.
It's Jesse and Gressy. I love how he holds the pistol, just...
There's something else to do here.
Okay, Josh, like, can you allude to what that might be? Oh.
Oh! 330, longitude...
330, longitude, latitude, 20.
20. Okay.
Cool. Pin against stress, pin against stress.
If Shannon were here, she'd know what to do.
Ain't the best. Beetlejuice the musical has some bangers. Okay, 330 and 20. Right? I think one more notch down. And then the other one.
There we go.
Yo, I did it.
Nope.
Where we get?
Freeman is in the library. Let's go.
My dear Herbert, I'm writing to you in secret. Leonard would leave me if he knew I was meddling in his work. You are his twin brother, and sometimes it seems to me that you understand him better than I. That is why I would like you to speak to him. We quarreled last night. He is completely obsessed with his research, and I fear he will go too far. He wants to attempt the experiment on himself, I am certain. You know him. He is capable of it. That would be foolish. The subjects treated are only stable after 3 weeks. There may be secondary effects that appear much later. Please try to reason with him. Yours, Elizabeth. Anything else?
It's a video cassette.
Subject 37, part 1. Ammunition for a pistol. A gun with a light. I'll give you that if you want it.
Sure, since you already have a gun with a light.
Yeah.
Or actually, you take the gun with the light, and I'll take the pistol with the flat, the thing.
Okay.
I won't use it right now.
Yeah, me
either. Wait, was there anything else?
There's nothing left.
Okay. I'm like, wait, I have the person for
that. Paranoia. Alright, so we have the library key now.
Yep, which means we can go in the library.
And then we could probably cut it off from there.
Yep, because we've done quite a bit.
That we have.
Like, I feel like we're halfway through the game already, when I know that that's not true.
Yeah, no. I mean, we definitely made some progress, that's for sure.
We made a huge dent.
I think when we find Kenny is, I think, the halfway mark. Right?
Probably. So, Freeman... I feel like we're gonna find Kenny in the library. Or no, we're not gonna find Kenny until we go into the dormitory, probably.
Well, he's under that thing, remember? That's where we left him.
Yeah, but what if, like, that's where, because it says gymnasium, it says, like, gymnasium, dormitory, there's apparently a garden between there and the gymnasium, so I wouldn't be surprised if that was the hallway for it.
Maybe. I don't know. Well, you know what, instead of, let's just teleport to the gathering and then on delay from there.
Yeah. Like, this is such riveting gameplay, I feel bad. Like, I feel like we should be, like, Twitch streamers and talking all the time.
For real. But it's just, like,
it's like,
focus.
We very much have to use our thinky-thinky boxes.
Focus. Was that shaking, or?
It was shaking.
Oh, God. Okay.
Is this the library?
I think so.
That's the library in class. It did it again.
I don't like it.
I don't like it either.
Should have saved before we went in here. You know what? No, we'll be fine. We'll be fine.
Who are you?
You know what? I'm not gonna take any chances.
How about you save?
You want me to save right here?
Yeah. Oops. Here, like.
Well, I don't know, because then if we save and then we, after...
I just know it's been a while since we saved. We've done a lot of stuff.
Okay, yeah.
I'd rather waste the disc and not need it than not, and then we have to do all that stuff again.
It's okay. All been taken care of.
Alright, let's go confront this kid.
It's gonna attack us, I feel.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. No!
No!
Josh! Josh!
Damn it. So see, this is why we save. Alright, so what we're not gonna do...
We are not gonna walk over towards the creepy guys.
What Even though there's probably a creepy guy out in front of us anyways.
Yeah, there probably is. But if we don't move, he won't see us. It's like dinosaurs. If you don't move, they don't see you.
Yeah! Alright. It's good to be back.
Mm-hmm.
We hope you enjoyed... It's really long. I'll probably cut a lot of the running and backtracking and everything else. Girl!
I can't help it! It's a good smoothie. It's good to be back after having a baby.
Yeah. And me being on an art fucking binge.
Yeah.
But thanks for watching.
We hope you enjoy this very obscure game.
Okay, Vixen. Fucking. If anybody is like Kingdom Hearts,
knows what I mean, jelly bean.
Yeah. All right. So, thanks for watching.
Bye.
Bye.